Music, like culture, is dynamic. American hip-hop, for instance, has traveled across the world, and here in Malawi, it has given birth to a new genre, Nyambo. The creator of that genre is right here, David.
Yeah.
Tell us about Nyambo.
This is a brand new genre of music, and we've combined three words, Mwambo, which means culture, Miambi, which is poetry, and Nyimbo, which means song or music. And we took those three words to form one word called Nyambo. And that's how it was birthed.
And so you have just done your first album.
Yes, I have.
Tell us about that. How's the experience?
It's been an amazing experience. The title of the album is Exodus the Preview. I released it late last year, 2012, and we've been receiving very good feedback. I was nominated by the AGMAs, which is African Gospel Music Awards for 2013. It happens annually in London, and they nominated me in two categories, Afro Rap Artist of the Year, and Exodus the Preview, my album, was Album of the Year. So it was really encouraging. It's been exciting.
Okay. Mm-hmm. And you go freestyle as well.
Oh, yes.
Okay, give me a line. Let's go freestyle.
Okay. Well, I go freestyle, smile like Ansoy, brightening the cameras right here on BBC. When I grab the MIC, I have to freestyle in my vernacular language. Chichewa ndima nyambuta, kuombira bantima pamuntunga timfuti, David Galidani ndine nyambuti.
And how have Malawians received that? I mean, you do this in your local Chichewa language,
yes.
At the same time in English.
Uh-huh.
How has it been received?
It's amazingly, it's just people, because it's new and it's grounded in our culture and who we are. It's a positive message. It's gospel hip-hop. It's Nyambo. People are receiving it. It's growing. And we're now getting radio play. We're getting sponsorship slowly from corporate companies. So it's looking good.
Thank you, David.
Thank you very much.
And there you have it, Nyambo, fresh from Malawi. The first time you heard it here on BBC.